League of Legends, and I watched a team called Garmin Corp. I've talked to you about that many times. And this week, we've got our first week of LEC games, so the European League of League of Legends. So, since the beginning of the year, this team that I've follow, I watch, lost almost everything at their two first seasons. So they made a lot of changes these seasons, these summer seasons, to try to recover from that. They changed three players out of the five that were there. So they changed the jungler, the mid laner, and the top laners. Top laners, we go from Kabochar to Kana. That is a Korean guy, very big famous. In jungle, we go from my favorite player, Bo, to Closer, that is a Turkish guy that played well and won like LCS one time, and has goes to world a few times. And in mid lane, we've goes from second to the mid laner from our academic team, called Vladi, and he's a Greek guy. And the bot lane is the same, it's Upset and Targamas. So I don't know how it will work, I don't know anything, but I just hope it will be better than the two previous. As far as I can, we will see if they my server at like rank 1600. European laws are for like really big things like that you will have a good night of sleep with maybe some good dreams.